did the demo, we decided to put George Corpsegrinder on there, and I didn't have my last name on there. And for the album, I think we did the same. We might have put the last name on there, and it just stuck. And then when I joined Cannibal Corpsegrinder, I just decided to keep it. It works, the Cannibal Corpsegrinder, you know? Yeah. So it's just stuck after Lee started calling me. Everybody did. Some people call me Grinder. Some people call me just Corpse, and obviously Corpsegrinder.
Covered with sores.
Cannibals, the best of luck, because like they are one of the few true death metal bands that are really sticking on to what they do.